Thank you. Hi everybody, happy Veterans Day. I just wanted to thank you guys for coming out here. This is my junior recital. I'm a junior, and I'm happy to have you all here. You're about to hear some very fun music tonight. I mean, what better way to celebrate Veterans Day than to play some Latin music, am I right? That's gonna happen after. That's gonna happen after this one. I'd like to thank the veterans, I suppose, since it's Veterans Day. My mom was active in the Navy at a point in time, and my father, he retired from that same branch. So, yeah, with, you know, the times and how things are going, I just wanted to thank them and send my gratitude. But enough of that. This is my recital and Caleb's recital. So, yeah, let's keep going. This next tune is titled My Heart is a Harmon Mute. It's a Latin piece. It'll be good.
Thank you.
I'd like to name off my band members. I'm Thomas Nance. That's Caleb Kovar. He's the one that's doing this recital with me. On tenor saxophone, we have Jonas Schaffler. We have Eddie Ness on bass. Incredible bass player. Zach Howarth on drums. He's incredible. Mind-blowing. I'd also like to thank my professors for being here and teaching me and giving me a lot of lessons on how to be a better person overall and be a better player. So this next tune is another original of mine. That last tune was an original, but the next tune is going to be an original. It is called Shining Through Impurities. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all. We'll have a 5-minute break and then we'll continue with Caleb's half of the recital.
Thank you. Was an original by me called Regrowth. I don't know, I kind of got it from like almost like a forest fire, like imagining just the birth of a forest, like it's prospering and then chaos ensues and it burns down and then it grows back up again at the end. So This next song is by the great Robert Glasper. It is titled FTB.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
last tune was an original called Who Knows. I just want to thank everyone again for coming out today. It's been great. Shout out to all these guys for being great musicians, you know. Wouldn't be able to do without them. And I'd also just like to thank all the CU faculty and I guess just everyone else who's supported me on this journey I've been on for music. So thank you. And then we got one more song for you. This last one is Passion Dance by McCoy Tyner. Thank you.